four ways in which water can transport sediment. First one is called traction. And traction is basically when rocks roll on the ground. It's like they're doing somersaults. Watch. Traction. Like that. That's for the really big rocks. Larger boulders, right? Useful streams, they can move rocks like that. The second type is called saltation. It's more of a skipping. Medium-sized rocks, smaller rocks, they're bouncing like this. Third way in which they can transport, it's kind of like solution again. You have your water, you have your rock, mix it around a little bit, can't see it. It's there, but it's dissolved in the form of solution. And then lastly, suspension. Have some basalt, water. You can see it's suspended, it's not touching the ground, it's floating. Maybe some of it will touch the ground, but basically those are the four ways in which rivers can transport sediment. C'est fini.